as you see here, we have found a most important discovery, a trilobite, thought to be extinct for several hundred million years, and we found one that's just dying on the beach. Blech. And now we're going to try to pull it up and see if we can take it to the lab and maybe get its DNA, and maybe we'll have some baby trilobites and we can reintroduce trilobites to the world. This is such an exciting day, everybody. Check it out.